If you visited the island paradise of Hawaii, you've likely heard his music on the radio waves. But now, the love for Kolohe Kai's music is spreading beyond Hawaii's island shores. Its latest stop, the San Francisco Bay Area.
I would say it feels amazing to see the support of all the fans here on the West Coast, selling out 4 shows within a day. I'm super happy. Coming down here, it's been 5 years since I performed here, and you know, seeing the love and the support from each fan singing as hard as they can, it means a lot as an artist. When my fans sing the songs back to me, I just feel appreciated, I feel loved, and I feel like it's so nice to see people just sing songs that I wrote in my bedroom all alone, and these songs are following them wherever they are in the world, and they're reciprocating that same love. It's hard to explain how 1,200 people, you know, singing the same song over and over again, so it means a lot to me.
Kolohe Kai started off as a band in high school.
Yeah, I write all the songs for Kolohe Kai, and it's been a journey. It's been 10 years of doing this since high school. I would say my music's reggae, a little bit island vibes to the Hawaii culture. Yeah, it's got a lot of ukulele, so it's very just tropical, and yeah, just reggae pop music. I would say music's been the greatest escape from my emotions to ventilate how I feel inside. Performing is like, it's just different. It's just, making music is like, to me, it's like cooking food. Like, you put your heart and soul as a chef, but the waiter's gotta send the food out. And so we're gonna be sending out the food, but my favorite part is creating the music, cooking in the kitchen.
But it hasn't always been smooth sailing for Kolohe Kai. Kolohe Kai faced his own struggles as doctors ordered him to give up performing for half a year. An accident left him unable to speak for months, making it one of his biggest obstacles to date. But it was then that he took pen to paper and a new album was born.
In life, we go through the ups and downs, the hot, the cold, just like summer and winter. And so that's basically how I was going through a really hard time in life, and I got out of it. And so that phrasing of how you can bring summer to winter time, it just shows that, you know, any circumstance can be better just by having the right mindset and just enduring and waiting for the seasons to change. And so that's why I wrote this album, is because you never know what's around the corner. 10 years ago, if I could talk to my old self, I would say that things are gonna change. So don't take things too seriously, because things always turn out better in the end. So don't worry so much. Just live one day at a time.
After a storm hits the islands, life goes on and looks to continue with a renewed sense of life. The same rings true for Kolohe Kai, who didn't have to look far to rediscover his soul.
I think, to me, if there is the one last thing I want to hear, I want to hear the waves. To me, that's the music of my heart, is the ocean. And yeah, it's not a genre, it's just nature. And that's what inspires my music a lot, is the water.